Internet access has become the backbone of our daily lives, keeping us connected with the rest of the world with just a single click or tap. From checking social media to streaming our favorite movies and shows, these networks are a crucial component of our digital experience. But did you ever wonder how we got here? The journey started with 1G, which offered basic voice-based communication. Over the years, we've seen it evolve from text messaging of 2G to high-speed internet of 4G. Right now, we're entering the era of 5G, the technology that promises to revolutionize the way we live, work, play, and communicate. Stay with us as we uncover the key differences between 4G and 5G, explore the greatest benefits of 5G, and discuss how they can impact your business and daily life. So, what comes to mind when you hear 4G and 5G? Let's break it down. Fourth generation wireless, or 4G, gave us faster speeds compared to previous standards, allowing us to stream high definition content. It's the technology behind most of our mobile experiences today. 5G, or fifth generation wireless, promises a leap forward. It's not just a step, but a transformative upgrade. It offers higher speeds and lower latencies, enabling new possibilities and experiences that were simply impossible with older technology. What are the key differences between these two technologies? Let's start with speed. We're all familiar with 4G enough to say it has served us well, with download speeds averaging between 20 and 30 megabits per second. What about 5G? Well, it promises to take things to the next level as it supports speeds up to 100 times higher. Well in the gigabit per second range. That means downloading gigabytes of data in seconds. Capacity is another important aspect. Current 4G networks are known to struggle with managing too many devices at once. If you've ever used public Wi-Fi in a crowded area, you know what we're talking about. 5G is designed to solve this problem by being able to handle a vastly larger number of devices simultaneously. How much larger? Up to 1 million devices per square kilometer. That all sounds great, but it doesn't mean much if you have to deal with high latencies. With 4G, it averages around 50 milliseconds. But 5G can reduce it to as little as 1 millisecond. This means no noticeable delays, so real-time applications, virtual reality, video games, and similar experiences become incomparably more responsive and smooth. Now let's talk about reach. We already know that 4G is everywhere, with most corners of the world having extensive coverage. 5G, on the other hand, is expanding rapidly. As the infrastructure develops, the availability of 5G will grow, offering people across the globe access to its capabilities. Finally, what about device compatibility? Obviously, you need a 5G-ready device to take full advantage of everything the standard has to offer. Well, you've probably noticed that these devices are becoming more common and readily available. And more importantly, manufacturers offer a wide range of options for different needs and budgets. So what does all of this mean for you? In terms of business, 5G opens up new opportunities from seamless conferencing and remote work to powering and managing smart factories and more. For personal users, it enables streaming ultra-high-definition videos, augmented reality apps, true lag-free gaming, and more. 5G also brings the power to enhance other sectors like transportation, automation, or healthcare, with doctors performing complex surgeries remotely. That's only scratching the surface, though. To sum it up, there's no doubt that 4G has had a massive impact, but 5G is shaping up to be a true game changer. With higher speeds, increased capacity, lower latencies, and vastly broader reach, it will certainly transform the digital landscape in new and exciting ways. As you consider your data needs, whether for business or personal use, think about the future and the advantages that 5G brings to the table. If you're ready to embrace it, check out our website for more information on our cutting-edge 5G mobile proxies and other devices. That's all for this one. If you learned something new, give us a thumbs up, subscribe, and click the bell icon to always stay in the loop. Thanks for watching, and see you soon.